Let's get the party started, Dylan. First, I think that this video is extra important because it's a birthday video for you. Second, your birthday was yesterday. But better late than never, right? Julia's caught up at the moment. She's very tired, so I decided that what I would do is list all the things that you can do now that you're 20. I made a little guide called, "What? You're 20? And the first thing that you can do now that you're 20, you can drink illegally. But just one more year to that age, till 21, where you can drink legally. Look who I found.
Hi. Sean says that he knows you really well, so I thought I'd say happy birthday. My name is Julia. I hear you're 20, so yay, the big 2-0.
Yeah, I'm about to tell him everything he can do because he's 20 now.
Oh!
So yeah, I'm making a list.
Yeah. What's his name again? Happy birthday, Dylan! Moon? Your last name's Moon? Dylan Moon. That's a pretty cool name, I guess. And you're 20 today. August.
No.
Yes.
Yesterday.
Happy belated birthday. Sean, you're leaving a message a day late.
It's hipster to do that. It's hipster.
I guess that's ironic. And
mainstream.
It's not too mainstream.
Yeah. Julie, just... What?
No, please. Sorry, it's your... When you're 21, you can start...
No, I'm so excited. 21. Whoa.
Can drink legally.
Legally. Next. You can drive a car. Still. You know, but you gotta look out for those little things to keep you going. Pretty soon, you can be a responsible adult to sit in the passenger seat for a new driver. When you're 21. Also, when you're 21, some people will let you rent a car. Of course, that's 21.
You are considered more of an adult.
Yeah.
But when you're 20, you're no longer a teenager.
That's true. That's actually true. And there's always... It can be... Maybe this is... You know what? I think it's a bad idea. She's going to bed. Oh.
Hi, Dylan. Just kidding. Happy birthday! And I'm sorry this is a day late.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday can't wait for this dynamic duo to get back in your life.
As soon as you get back to your apartment, Dylan, we're gonna be there.
We're gonna
with,
be
like,
waiting.
In hand, to be like,
ready?
Ready?
You ready to eat pancakes?
We got the syrup.
Julie and I are never gonna leave. Actually,
no.
We have a place under your bed.
You promise you wouldn't.
All erase the memories after.
Yes. You
zoom.
Zoom.
Zoom. Zoom. Zoom. Zoom. Zoom. Zoom. No, no,
no, no, no, no, no.
You said. You were there.
Happy birthday,
dear Diane. Today for your birthday.
We're seeing like a small band.
Yeah, we're just gonna see a couple of bands.
Yes.
Like how many?
What is that one? The boo.
Boo biting.
Boo biting. Boo biters.
Boo biters. I don't know. There's some band. I think you might have heard of them. What is it? It's foolish.
Foo. Foo.
Kung fu.
Foo.
Fighting.
The Kung Fu. Got
Foo
me
Fighter.
Again, I remember.
Yeah.
They play lots of.
I think they play some kind of music. What is it like? Is it indie or?
I think it's
jazz?
Like. I think it's a little bit of like slow.
Like
slow
Indian?
Alternative.
Oh.
Like
okay.
Yeah, exactly.
I can't wait. I'm gonna see them. I guess I'll probably see them.
Maybe.
We could go. We'll stop by. Breeze by.
Yeah.
Like,
see if it sounds good. If not, then we'll go
no,
see
we'll
like.
Continue. Like.
We'll go see Beirut or somewhere next door.
Eminem.
CeeLo Green.
We'll figure it out, you know, one way or another. Coldplay. I know you love Coldplay.
You do. That's like your favorite.
I'll get their autograph for you. I will. That's.
Yes.
I'm determined for
Let
you. My best friend in the world.
We'll
I will.
Call you for their whole set. Worry.
We'll make sure that they say hello to you personally.
Dylan Moon, number one fan.
Oh god, I'm so excited for you because I'm such a good friend.
We're gonna make his birthday, Sean.
Oh, Dylan, it's gonna be the best birthday ever from Coldplay.
From Coldplay.
They're gonna write a song just for
you.
I'm gonna make it happen. Are you excited? I can't wait to see your face. I'm gonna have to watch this video with you, just so I can see your face.
I probably won't.
Yeah, me neither.